Okay, okay, okay. You don't, you're coming to play around. Okay, okay. Meowing at me. Where you at, kitty? Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Oh my god, you dumbass. I'm on the freaking roof. Hey man, again, you know, you look like, you spent some time at that temple or the temple out there somewhere, you know. But, you really need to sweep the ground. Is it necessary? Are you just sweeping the dirt, right? Like, and I'd argue, you might even be getting some of it on the sidewalk at this point. Get some water, man. You know? Yeah, this guy's playing a little bit of the Umansky, you know? Like, this guy's gotta be off his Umansky. I think he realized he's like, oh shit, I'm tripping. Yeah, I'm tripping. He's like, maybe if I just act normal, he won't notice how cute I am. I'm so cute, he said, I'm cute. This man's peaking right now. That's a nice view. Literally just sitting here over here. Maybe you like that. This man's just peeking. He's just peeking. He's peeking and he's peeking. friends definitely out for some months. We don't leave them be. At least he stopped sweeping the ground. Now he's just enjoying it. Enjoying the house beating. It's the nicest architecture. I will say, you know, Chinese, I mean, Japanese, samurai architecture. Very, very, very cool. I mean, you forget, like, well, like in other periods, other times, like, you know, the Renaissance, Industrial Revolution, like, cowboy era, like, you know, all that stuff, like, it's just, it's tough, like, China had, like, ninjas all the time, Japan had samurais, like, Sparta had the Spartans, and Greece had the Greeks. Yeah. I don't remember what they're called, but oh, the Aztecs and then the Aztec warriors. Like, I mean, there was so many dudes, so much time, where like humans just had completely like different and like extremely different, almost like if you've arrived to a different like planet / civilization type of like architecture, like, you know, like Egypt, they had the pyramids and pharaohs and all that stuff, and like then you flip over the other side of the world and then like you're seeing these types of cultures like Japan, samurai, cherry blossoms everywhere, these little Japanese style like temples and then big temples, like all this stuff, it is crazy, you know, like, well, all this stuff is going on, like, Japan, then the whole samurai thing, and like, everybody's like, oh shit, like, samurai, and then it's like, in the US, they have the cowboys, and like, probably like, the whole, like, you know, cowboy, Wild Wild West, Red Dead Redemption type saga, it's kind of going on. You know, not really like the video games type thing, but like real life stuff. Like they have some like real life like examples on that thing, on that game. But it's kind of crazy to think about. I don't know. Like humans are just so creative, and it's like each country, like depending on, I want to say like the warriors influence so much, like, these countries, like, right now, like, Japan is in this era time that they're, it's like 1800s towards early 1900s, like 1860s towards early 1900s, so it's like, you know, there's a lot of stuff going on, different things at different times of the world, and it's just like everything looked so fucking different. Like, it's crazy. And, like, nowadays, I feel like everything kind of looks the same besides, you know, there's a few relics here and there of, like, of these times in each country. Like, I'm pretty sure if you go to Japan, you'll see a lot of these, like, buildings that have stood through time for, like, you know, like, several centuries, you know. And there's tons of them all over the world, but nowadays, like, everything's starting to look a little bit more, we call it, like, modern architecture, and, like, the whole world kind of as you were saying about it, like, yeah, you know, skyscrapers are cool, electricity, lights, camera, action, you know, like, that's cool, like, the whole world is like, yeah, that's cool, that's fly, that's swag, but back then, like, maybe because of the simple fact that there just wasn't so much technology, like, maybe that's kind of how everybody kind of just formed their own ideas, you know, like, everybody wasn't, you know, worried about, you know, what the who's who's of the world's modern architecture or building, or, you know, what the new technology going on and all that stuff, because maybe the work took longer to process, longer to get there, and, like, obviously they didn't have phones and taking pictures, like, hey, shit, like, look at this new spot, just got built the other day, like, hey, I just seen, like, Naruto and Sasuke, like, clashing it up, I wanted to freaking Japanese dojo. No, right? Like, you can't. There was no TikTok, no Vine, none of that shit. So maybe it's, or even, like, newspapers, you know, none of that shit, right? So it's like, oh, is it possible that with that less space or that less connectivity between humans, specifically different areas, different cultures, different regions. Kind of like without that like connectivity, they got like much more different outcomes. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, and I feel like that was a good thing. Like if in this game, right, 1800s, you were to physically like be placed into another region. Like pyramids, maybe that, no, that's too late. But USA. You'll see some stuff. You'll see like the Indians, maybe like Christopher Columbus and all those people, like, you know what I'm saying? Like all that stuff's going on over there, like, and it looks so much different. Like the Industrial Revolution hasn't began, like it's like just barely like kicking up, I think, at this state and time. So it's like, you know, that's why the US does, right? The Industrial Revolution is kind of like on the early stages. You know, they're not quite World War I 1900 times, right? But yeah, it's just a food with that. That's from kind of puts it into perspective, right? Like, flip over the continent, flip over the globe, and the US is probably got their guns. They definitely got revolvers out there, right? Mexico's got revolvers. They got guns out there. But these guys are still sticking on to the samurai way of life, right? And the ninjas are still on there. And then I don't know what the Mongolians and the Spartans are up to, but I'm pretty sure that the Mongolians and the Spartans were like extinct in like 1000, the 1000 century, but I'm not check that system. Wow, some of the first swimmable water in the game, and it's actually very smart. They controlled like dances, so they're already pretty smart at this time. You know, the Industrial Revolution definitely in the early stages, and which apparently is up there a little bit later than the USA. So theoretically, right? I mean, the US is probably already in the sort of a Red Dead Redemption type of setting, in like video games. You know, like if you played those Red Dead Rocks Out, if you haven't played it, there's some people that make Theft Auto.
It's you.
It's basically Cowboy Grand Theft Auto.
You had no trouble getting here, I trust. Katsu is a very prominent figure. He's likely to be in one of the boats in the middle. Yeah. Once the fireworks start, you'll need to find him without anyone seeing you. You could navigate the boat's roofs, or you could swim there. I'll leave it to you and Sakamoto to do the deed. I'll stay here and keep the Shogun's men away. So, are you all set to kill Katsu?
Katsu.
I
like Katsu.
The fireworks are about to begin. Hold on until then.
Chicken's basically just fried chicken, right? Kind of, if you think about it.
ready for action.
A spectacular sight. This glamour is perfect for our needs, huh? We can raise some hell without being noticed.
If you're not seeing the pervy sage reference, you know, could also kind of be like, it kind of looks like Kidawah. Going up Kidawah, kind of. But, Hunter X have to the show.
Thank you.
wonder if the rest of them are really jumped it. Oh shit. Not seeing the way up.
Oh, yeah, I'm on the third. Damn.
Kaguya!
Thank you.
rather sudden. Why don't we settle with our village? I'm not familiar with your style, but it's quite effective.
Watch out!
Well, this ain't good. The two of you have fallen in with those thugs who want war with the Shogunate. Fighting is such a bore. Someone should collect all the army's gunpowder. Then we could really have a firework display.
The rebels went too far. But they're right to want war. The Shogun, they killed Master Shoin!
So you're going to overthrow the Shogun? Fine. Then what? Surely you don't think you can sink the Black Ship with that sword?
If you've got a better idea, I'm all ears. Well, got something?
I do, actually. I plan to build Japan a navy. With Black Ships of our own, foreigners will think twice before sailing into our waters. Am I wrong? As for the Shogunate, you're not wrong. It's a lame duck. Seen from the inside, that's clear as day. But have you considered it'd be quicker to fix it than to spend all your time overthrowing it? So how about it? Do you two want to help me out? Murder, arson. Is that what Shoin wanted?
A gentleman's agreement.
Huzzah!
A letter's arrived from Katsu himself. It seems he wants our help with something. Okay, ever since that night, I've been itching to take action.
Went right through.
I want to help change our nation. But there has to be a better way. That's not quite it. We still believe in the same thing. We want to change Japan. But the way Gensui is doing things, history is bound to repeat itself. Katsu's working out his own vision for what this country could be. You remember what he said on the boat, don't you? I think it's fate things ended up this way, even if I do still feel a little adrift. My gut says to see how far we can go together with Katsu. This isn't the end of the road with Gensui, though. We'll work with Katsu for now, but we're not abandoning Gensui and the others. We should make our way to Katsu's place in Akasaka. He'll be waiting for us there. Be careful, eh?
Welcome. What will it be? Please, come again.
Ah, it's you. So, you made it. Now, before we go any further, let me make clear that I have no wish to fight you.
Don't worry. We've decided to take you at your word.
In that case, let us begin. Now, to revive the Shogunate, we must learn from the West, but also call on our nation's strengths. But we need recruits, be it in the army, medicine, or the martial arts. And that's where you come in. While we must be prepared to stand up to the West, we cannot ignore the needs of our people. That will only aid our foes. Above all, it is cholera which demands our attention. There is an expert in Western medicine working on a cure right now in Kanda. I want to make sure that remains their sole focus. Would you go talk to them? See what you can do. Of course. I didn't expect you to render your services for free. Who are you looking for? I see. It'll take some time, but I'll see what I can turn up. I'm sure I can find at least a few clues while you tackle the work I set you. Quid pro quo, as they say in the West. I'm counting on you to get us the help we need. I'm grateful, but the two of you alone will not suffice. We need large numbers of able swordsmen for an imminent operation. Ryoma, you practice Hokushin Ito Ryu, I believe. You know Hachiro Kiyokawa, I trust?
Yes, we've trained together countless times. I've learned a lot from him.
I want you to ask him to help the Shogunate. It seems he is in the Chiba Dojo. I sense this request is best coming from you. I see you are no fool. In fact, a French military officer is currently here at our invitation, training our forces in the Western style. The esteemed Admiral Enomoto is grappling with this as we speak. But all is not going to plan. Go to the Hanzamon Gate and lend him a hand. Very well. Please, do not let me down. Now I'm afraid I have other business to attend to. Come and see me once you have done what I asked of you.
Do you mind if I leave the military stuff to you? That kind of thing's not really my forte. Thanks. Don't worry, I won't make you take care of everything. I'll do what I can to help.
Ah, it's you.
Who are you?
Ah, so you're his new assistant, are you? He's told me you'll want to watch. My name is Takayaki Enomoto, Admiral of the Shogun's Navy. I've come here today to observe. A company of guards has been soundly beaten by the French in a military exercise. I fear their commander's all but given up on our nation. Without Brunei, our forces stand no chance of being trained to a Western standard. That's why I need you to go out there and impress him. Is that a fact? Either way, I am most grateful. Now, let me show you inside. French forces await beyond. I leave it in your hands. daughter. Have a mighty powerful cannon. Just be careful. If you must go, take this with you.
It's already past the 1 hour mark. Let me shave this. And then I'm gonna play again.